Welcome back, everyone! I'm on my previous save file. Like I said, I was going to be... See how much money I have? M-U-N-N-Y? I have 172. It's a lot more than I had on the other file I was doing. So, anywho... The Keep can supposedly unlock almost anything. You're bound to run across treasure chests and other locks. Try it out. Oh, really? So it actually does work like that. It's dangerous out there. Don't wander off. I thought I... Wasn't it this door I tried? No. Wait, who do I talk to then? This didn't open, did it? Oh, now it opens. Wait. I'm really confused now. Oh, well. Talk to me?
I've heard that the Keyblade can open all sorts of locks. Give it a try the next time you find a treasure chest or door lock.
What do I do? I talked to you.
Sooner or later, the Heartless will find you. You best prepare yourself.
Prepare myself?
To fight for your life. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Yuffie, let's go join Aerith. She should be there by now with the other visitors.
Leon!
Oh no, it's one of the Heartless. Ouch.
Sora, let's go.
Poor Donald. Poor Donald.
Don't bother with the small fry. Find the leader. Let's go.
But I want to deal with the small fry. I mean, what are they gonna do? Kill me? Of course not. I got them. Oh shoot, did they actually do a lot of damage? I wasn't watching my health, everyone. Oh no. Alright, there we go. See, we got a spirit shard. Just don't kill them, yeah right. These things seem pretty worth my time to me. Unless they're gonna do that much damage. I think I'm out of here. Alright, I'll take your advice this time, Leon. No point in taking them all out. They're too powerful for me. They're just gonna take out way too much health. So you might as well just ignore them, right? So where you go, Leon? You don't just run away from me. I don't know where you went. Did he specifically say a district number? Because I don't know if he did. If he said third district, I'm going the wrong way, more than likely. Because this is the first district we're in. Oh, here he is. I did go the right way.
The first district is secure. If you're running into trouble, come back here. Well, we'll guard the first district. Go check out the second and third districts. Show us the power of the Keyblade.
Okay then, can I go in here? Nope, still closed off. Okay, so apparently this area... Well, wait a second, this area wasn't safe earlier.
I remember! Because earlier it was like, oh no, there's a bunch of monsters here.
So why would I not... Why would I not mess with these then? They're not that powerful, especially if they're only accompanied by the little ones. No, change your target, Sora. Jeez Louise. I know what I'm doing. I gotta change targets. I just forget what button to press sometimes because I'm not the smartest person in the world. Because I'm just like, oh, look at me. I'm doing that thing. And then that thing. And then he's just like stabbing you with a key. You know, that would probably suck to be stabbed and killed by a key. I mean, it would suck to be stabbed and killed in general, but I mean, especially by a key. That'd be really cruel and unusual, wouldn't it? It's just like, oh, those things, keys are usually not big like that, so if you're getting stabbed by a key, it's probably going to be a small key. And these guys are going to hurt. There's a lot of these guys here. Oh gosh, he countered me. I don't want to die here, but I need to get those valuable experience points, you know? Telling me not to mess with the small fry? I don't care what you're talking about, Leon. Or whatever the heck your real name is. I don't remember what your real name is. I know Leon's not your real name. But I don't know what your real name is either, so I prefer to call you Leon. Just because I think Leon's a better name. I don't know if I've mentioned that before, but I think Leon's a better name than whatever the heck his real name is. Just my personal preference. Oh no! Well, this guy's gonna die. So yeah, as long as these things aren't continuously respawning like I thought they were going to do, then... That shouldn't be a problem. Oh my gosh, grinding is so amazing. Isn't it? This feels like Tales of Symphonia again, where I'm just going from place to place grinding continuously. Like, the Tales of Eternia felt a little different because I was like... I don't know, something weird about Eternia. Like, it felt like you got place to place and story event to story event quicker. Symphonia kind of felt a little slower in comparison, just because, I don't know, something about the world map felt slower about it. It's not that that's a bad thing, because like I've said before in a previous video, Symphonia is my favorite game of all time, personally, so I do love the game for its story, but it just feels like before you get to the things that are the quick travel system of the game. I'm not going to say what it is if you haven't seen my videos or played the game yet, but the quick travel system in the game makes everything go a lot quicker. And before that happens, just traveling around the field maps, it's like, okay, it just takes a while to get place to place. And sometimes you don't always know where you're going, because most newcomers aren't going to really know where they're going, but that's not necessarily a problem either, because, you know, exploration's always a fun thing. You're trying to explore a vast, deep world, understanding everything about it. But you can never get it all in the first try. Even I've never seen some things in Tales of Symphonia. It's like, even with the dozens of times that I've played it, I still find new things almost like every time I play it. And this is just great. I can't even do anything because these stupid monsters down here. Thank you. I meant to go back to attack, because obviously I can't open the enemy up. Well, I mean, unless I tear it inside apart, but that'd be the only way to open them up, but I don't really want to do that either, because that'd probably be disgusting and leave a lot of guts and, well, I mean, not really, because these things don't really leave a mess. Whoa, okay. These guys came out. Was not expecting that. These things actually aren't as tough as I thought they were. They do a bit of damage, but don't really hit you as much as I thought they did. Or at least they haven't been lately. I might have been getting lucky. What is going on? I feel like they're, like, countering me a lot. Like, this is like Super Smash Bros. With Marth and Ike and Roy all just doing their counter moves all at once. I guess even Lucario was a counter, technically. In Brawl, anyway. I think the new character for Smash Wii U and 3DS, I think they're supposed to... Palutena, I believe, is supposed to have a counter move, too, so... They're adding a lot of characters with counter moves, which is kind of interesting, in my opinion. What do you think about counter moves? I really wish I had a counter move, but I don't know... As I've said before, I don't know if I have one. I probably don't. If I do get one, I probably learn it later. It'd be really swell if I could guard the enemy attack. I could just be like, oh, I attack, 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 and then guard. But I can't do that. Mega potion. I think that'll... Did you guys just notice something here? These candles. They aren't candles. They're light bulbs. Oh, that is sneaky and clever. I've never noticed that. I never would have guessed. You learn something new all the time. You think you're just candles, and then you're like, oh, shoot, that's actually not a candle. You get up close and personal with it. You realize, oh, that's not a candle. That's actually a light bulb. Just the shape to look like a candle. Because obviously I'm making clear, fluent sentences right now. As I always do. Oh, that guy's dead. What does the 1P and the 3P mean? That's not like the experience points, is it? Wait a second. How do I check my experience status? Oh, 307 and 68. Maybe it is my experience points. I'm not really sure, though. I have to check the next time I see a P pop up. Probably gonna be a cutscene, though. Because the music just shut off.
Gosh, are these the heartless guys?
Let's go get them to see!
Epic fail!
What, you're just gonna throw more of these guys at me? I could handle these by myself with freaking Donald and Goofy? Oh, okay. With Donald and Goofy, you better believe I'm gonna take these guys out. This is gonna be too easy. For all I know, Donald and Goofy might be freaking overpowered as heck. You never know. Oh, I mean, you guys probably know. I don't freaking know. I know I always say that, but yeah, they might be really completely overpowered because that was fast. Oh great, a boss. That's what I needed. Hmm. This should be fun. Alright, bring it on, you. I'm sure Donald and Goofy will still rip you apart. Oh, shoot. Donald is almost dead. Jeez, maybe he's not as overpowered as I thought he was. Is Donald a mage? He seems like he's got a magic wand or something. At least that's what it looks like to me. Oh, gosh. Please, no. I wonder how smart the computer AI is in this game. Uh-oh. Well, I know it's gotta be at least as smart as me. That's all I know. I might have to use an item. I'm supposed to be locked onto these guys, but the camera was not focused on them. I apparently lost my lock. Wait, did he just heal himself? He has healing magic? Hey, heal me! What are you doing, Donald? Give me some healing magic. Oh, man. Oh, man. I love that, too. Oh, really? I do love that. Continue, please. Am I going to be back at that place? Please don't be back at the place. Where is this? Okay, that's a relief. That is actually a relief. Thank you. I can't skip this. Well, that's good. Okay, I was a little worried that game overing was gonna make me have to load a save point. I have to do all that stuff all over again. That would kind of suck, but luckily, I only have to do this part again. But it's kind of dumb, because I was like, okay, I'm gonna take one more hit, then use a potion. I was starting to go use my potion, but somehow I got cornered. And I don't even know, I didn't even feel like I got hit on that last hit, but apparently I did. Okay, I'm pressing all the buttons, by the way, everyone. I really cannot skip this, apparently, so I am sorry. What does that take these guys out very quickly again? You can always do that. Oh, take your look at these guys. They're gonna die again. And it's gonna be glorious. Especially as I'm taking damage from all these guys. Like, I'm just terrible at this. Donald almost died. He's almost dead. He didn't almost die, he's almost dead. Jeez, Donald, get your act together, man. And here's this guy again. This guy who just completely destroyed us last time. We might be underleveled. Someone apparently, well, I mean, it wasn't... Okay, it wasn't in the comments, actually, but... Garcon told me that apparently he did this part of the game at level 30. Which, again, sounds like complete overkill. Like I mentioned in Tales of... I almost said Fantasia. Tales of Eternia, which... There was a commenter who said he went to like level 30 or 40 before fighting Sylph. Which is an early game boss, that's not really spoiling anything, but... But that guy was like level 30 or 40 or whatever he said. Oh gosh, please, no, please. Oh, he healed! You lazy duck, where was that before? You do realize that you are less important than me, right? I should be getting healed too, but you didn't do it. Why would you deny me that right? Of healing satisfaction. Thanks a lot, Donald. I hate you. RIP. R.I.P. Rest in peace, Donald Duck. You have just been put on my most wanted list. Oh, shoot. Okay, here we go. I'm gonna be smart this time. There we go. I swear, if Donald healed me right as I was doing that, I'm gonna be mad. Because it looked very weird, like I got healed twice there. But what do I know? It also looked like I got healed before I officially healed. Again, don't really know. Hey, Goofy. Why aren't you taking damage like the rest of us here? You seem to be doing just fine. Alright, he's taking some damage now. We're just, like, ganging up on this guy. Oh, that hurt a little bit. Come on, die! It's 3v1 here. 3 versus 1. The number versus a lower number. Higher numbers prevail. They always do. Well, unless you're talking about ants versus humans, then those three ants are probably not gonna win. More than likely. It's extremely improbable. Like a 0% chance of victory. Oh gosh, please no. Please no dying. Please no dying. Donald! Donald! Woo! So I was so worried right there. I didn't want to die. Again. Oh, he's lost an arm. Is he almost dead? I think he might be almost dead, everyone. He's only got one arm left. On that note, Oh, pick up the health, pick up the health, pick up the health. Yeah, good way to go, Sora. Even though you're not gonna go. This guy's gonna be the one going here. Did he lose his other arm? I think he's done. I think this guy is done. Where'd he go? Oh, I was like, where'd he go? Did he disappear? Did the game just glitch out at me? Is this a common glitch that I've never even seen before? That nobody has ever seen? How could this be possible? How? How did we level up? That thing had to be worth at least one experience point. It was so easy. Not really. It's actually kind of difficult. And I think I overgrinded. Well, I thought I overgrinded. I caught a lot of those things on the save file when I was wandering around and stuff. Oh, its heart just got drained out. So, what human did they steal that one from?
Obtain the Brave Warrior.
Alright, any day now.
So, you were looking for me?
They too have been seeking the wielder of the Keyblade.
Hey, why don't you come with us? We can go to other worlds on our vessel.
I wonder if I could find Riku and Kairi.
Of course!
Are you sure?
Who knows? But we need him to come with us to help us find the kid.
Sora, go with them. Especially if you want to find your friends.
Yeah, I guess.
But you can't come along looking like that. Understand?
Ooh.
No frowning, no sad face, okay?
Yeah, you gotta look funny. Like us.
This boat runs on happy faces.
Happy?
Right. I think that was a little overdramatic there.
That's one funny face.
Okay, why not? I'll go with you guys.
Name's Goofy.
I'm Sora.
All for one, one for all.
Oh, it's a keyhole. Plot! I'm just kidding. That was interesting, though. Ooh, what's going on now?
That little squirt took down that heartless. Who'd have thought it?
Such is the power of the Keyblade. The child's strength is not his own.
Why don't we turn him into a heartless? That'll settle things quick enough.
And the brat's friends are the king's lackeys. Slug on the eyes, they're all bilge rats by the look of them.
You're no prize yourself.
Shut up!
Enough! The Keyblade has chosen him. Will it be he who conquers the darkness? Or will the darkness swallow him? Either way, he could be quite useful.
Make sure you're prepared for your journey ahead of you. We don't know how far the Heartless have spread.
Check out the shops here! They've got some pretty neat stuff! This is from all of us!
Obtain 100 money!
Spend it as you see fit! Good luck! I hope you find your friends!
Look out for each other. Keep your spirits up. Donald.
You can teleport to the gummy ship from save points. Open the gummy save menu. Open the save menu and select gummy ship. Not all save points let you board the gummy ship. The what?
Wait till you see it.
Attain the power of fire. Learn magic spell fire.
Select magic cast spells to cast quickly, assign spells to shortcut buttons in the customized menu. Oh.
Casting spells consumes MP. Using ethers or striking enemies replenishes MP.
What?
Yeah.
Oh yeah!
Sora learned dodge roll. Activate abilities by equipping them. Some abilities are used by pressing square, others work automatically. Equip them in the abilities menu. Activating requires AP.
Abilities allow you to do all sorts of things. Guess we should look for them along the way, huh?
Okay, is that it? Let's get going.
Well, I see a big adventure is coming your way. Looks like it's up to me to keep track of it all in my journal.
Ooh, hello everyone. How's it going? How's it going, Goof? How's it going, Don? Okay, seriously, well, I've already forgotten everything I was told. Alright, so apparently, triangle's fire. Assign a spell to the shortcoming, you cast it with L1 triangle. I'm gonna try it now.
Fire!
Oh my gosh, fire!
Fire!
Fire! That seems not super effective. I probably don't want to be wasting that either. Wait.
Fire!
I don't even have to use a shortcut. Ow. Fine, I get it. Now the other thing, there was another thing, right? Dodge roll. Dive and roll to evade attack by pressing the square button. Alright. Alright, I'm pressing square, nothing's happening. So I'm guessing I have absolutely no AP, that's kinda cool. Alright, let's go to the save point in the shop real quick, shall we? All those villains that they were showing at the big round table. Oh, man, really?
Hey, look at this mark!
I wonder what it is. This is a Trinity mark. They appear in many places, only the blue ones react in the beginning. Sora, Donald, and Goofy can perform various Trinity moves besides these marks. Okay, Donald, nice one there. Nice. Alright, this is completely necessary jumping, everyone. I just wanted to point that out right now. Alrighty, let's save on a new file. I think we're gonna go for 10 files in this playthrough. Just to make it safe, you know? Because you never know when we're gonna have to burn through a lot of save files in one episode, so always got to be on the safe side here. Either way, though, as I was saying, those Disney villains, I recognize most, actually all but one of them, really. The only one I didn't recognize was the last one they showed that looked like a blob monster. I don't think I've ever seen that one before, so I'm not really too familiar with that one. I just gotta say that. Wait a second, have I done this thing yet? Have I? Sent first postcard. Oh, I must not have done that on this save file. I think I did that in the recording yesterday. But I didn't do that for this little save file I did before. Oh, wait a second. I want to try some. Wait, there's a red one. I want to do the red one. Hello, red one. What's up? Anything? Okay, I like how they're not going to comment on the red ones. They'll comment on the green ones that you can't use. They say you can use a blue one. Actually, wait a second. Did I even use that blue one that was over there earlier? Whoa! Yeah, like that. Alright, seriously though. Examine. Oh, now I can open it. Obtain another postcard. Alright. Let's go mail that one out too. Oh! I want to try something. Currently closed off. Okay, it's still closed off. Whatever. Alright, let's mail another postcard. Here we go. Mail a card. Sent a second postcard. Mithril Shard. That sounds useful enough. Currently closed off. I didn't mean to attack you, sir. This town has grown as people have lost their home worlds and come here. It's easy to get lost in such a big sprawling place. Be careful. Yeah, I can see that. It's definitely very easy to get lost here. Is that different than what he said before? I don't even remember, everyone. Alright, world exit. The green cursor shows your current position. Okay, I'm pressing the button. Select your next destination with the cursor. Can I not skip this? I'm pressing X. Observe the battle LV when selecting destinations. Okay. More stars mean stronger Heartless in that world.
I don't get it. It just, is it auto-advancing? Because sometimes it's not working, and then other times it does. Alright, I don't get it either way. Battle level 1 star. Battle level 2 stars. So I probably don't want to go that way then. I probably want to go to the normal, or not normal, I should say. I should go to the 1 star world.
The heartless ships often give us a hard time. Control the gummy ship with the left analog stick. Tilt it up to descend and tilt it down to this ascend.
Okay, am I playing Star Fox now? Can I do a barrel roll? Alright, I can't charge apparently, so it's not Star Fox like that in that sense then. Alright, oh jeez. Oh jeez, okay, yeah. This does have a weird Star Fox feel to it. Though, I don't freaking know, this really just looks weird though. Like, I'm not really sure about the art style of these little aerial spaceship segments. It seems a little odd to me, just to be honest, but oh well. Can I grab everything? Oh, no, I cannot grab everything. I got a lot of stuff, though, from that. And targeting system seems really tricky, unless there's something I'm missing. Which is always possible. Oh, got all that stuff. There's a lot of stuff. I'm going to have a lot of items after this is over. Wait, I just lose my armor, and that's how I go back to the parting point, right? Alright, well, we're doing pretty well so far. We haven't even taken a hit yet, so we're going to be fine. Gonna be no problem at all. This might even be the end of the level. Is it? Or not. I thought it would be the end of the level. I don't know why it isn't, though. This is going on a lot longer than I was expecting, to be perfectly honest. Okay, then. Oh, jeez. Okay, well, they didn't fly at me. They just decided to retreat. They're like, oh, look at me. I'm retreating. I'm a freaking cowardly ship. I don't take nothing from anybody. Wait a second now. Am I supposed to fly through all the rings? Because I'm actually really confused. Is it a boss? Freaking die. Die. Okay, I don't think it's tick. Oh, is that a world? That looks really weird. Okay. Disembark. Wonderland. Oh, so this is like Alice in Wonderland world or something. Alright, that's fine too. Tick-tock, 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 tick-tock. Yeah, just TikTok all day long. Wonderland! And the A is rotating. Come on, Goofy, really? Oh, I knew that was gonna happen. I knew he was gonna land hard.
Oh, my fairy whiskers! I'm late! Oh dear! I'm here! I should be there! Oh! I'm late! Oh, the queen should have my head for sure!
Alright, so once again, they're not going to comment on that, but alright, that's fine, that too, I guess, sure. So, what if I want to leave? Is there just, like, a way to leave from here? Or do I just have to, like, I should go in a little bit? Like, what if I wanted to select that 2-star world first, huh? Come on now. Did they ever think about that? Alright, I don't know. Anyway, this should be an interesting world. Alright, rabbit hole. That's what this is called, apparently. And nothing in here. I can probably talk to that door because he's got a face. Wait.
How did he get so small?
No, you're simply too big.
That tracks.
Must you be so loud? You woke me up. Good morning.
Good night. I need a bit more sleep.
Wait, what do we have to do to grow small?
Why don't you try the bottle? Over there.
Okay then, don't mind if I do. Don't mind if I do. Okay, really? They didn't even drink anything and they shrunk still. They're cheating the system here. So what, is that like big potion or something? Oh shoot! Where did these guys come from now? That's not cool. You don't just pop out of nowhere on there. Expect me to know what's going on. Yeah, I want to fight. Wait, what? What are these enemies? Are these heartless also? They must? Whoa, what? Okay, I'm attacking the ceiling. What does the orange bar on my magic meter mean? I would like to know that. Is it like just a secondary magic meter? Like, it just tells me how full I am? I don't freaking know, but interesting nonetheless. It seems to be going up every time I land a hit. That much I am noticing. Is it AP though? It's not AP because I'm still not dodge rolling. Do I even have it equipped? I thought it was automatically equipped and I just press square. Maybe it's not even equipped. And I'm just thinking it is. It's always possible. I always like to think things and then it turns out it's not true. Ugh, look at me. Go. I've got a key. I'm gonna hit you. Hey, there's Goofy's close-up face in my camera. What is this thing called? This thing's like a ghost or something. It looks like one of those mages from the Zelda series. Like I want to think. I think those things are like in Four Swords, but obviously this isn't a Nintendo game. This is a Square Enix game on PlayStation, so it's obviously not one of those things. It's got to be different, I'm sure. Maybe it's something from Final Fantasy again that I'm not understanding. I don't know, everyone. Like I said, I don't know Final Fantasy very well, even though, you know. Okay, let me through. Talk. Really? So I could just do it like 10 times in a row and they wouldn't even care. It's like, oh, look at that. Oh, no. So what do I do then? Am I just stuck? I mean, there's a thing up there, but can I even get up there? Okay, really? Okay, I'm sorry, everyone. Platforming in RPGs is not one of my specialties. I like platforming games like Mario, but you start making me do platforming in RPGs, I'm not very good at that. Not one of my specialties at all. That's actually one of my weaknesses in RPGs, just random platforming. You never know when it's gonna strike randomly, and just here it is. Or I think. I really don't even know. Hey, Donald's dead. Why did that happen? How did he die? Hey, Donald, you want to not die? You want to be a little more useful? Is he going to live now that we're out of combat? How does this work? Can he... No. Oh, he automatically revives after a certain amount of time. Alright, that's good to... Why is this flat? That's kind of bugging me. I don't like to see a flat book. It's literally flat. It has no substance whatsoever. It's not a good read. It's completely flat. No content whatsoever. Wait a second. Oh, wait a second now. You're not fooling me. I almost destroyed my drink. That would have been awful. Alright, I think I got an idea what I'm gonna do here. Let's see if this actually works here. Push. Yeah, there we go. Now, is there a way to get up here? I still don't really know. Is there another thing I can look at, maybe? That pot is flat, too. Is that like a theme of this specific Disney universe? I'm not really super familiar with it, because I haven't watched this movie in, like, since I was, like, a little kid. I don't even know. Alright, so I can go through there now. I assume I can't go through there when I'm big. Queen's Castle.
Court is now in session!
I'm on trial? But why?
Her Majesty, the Queen of Hearts, presiding.
This girl is the culprit. There's no doubt about it. And the reason is... because I say so, that's why!
That is so unfair!
Well, have you anything to say in your defense?
Of course. I've done absolutely nothing wrong. You may be queen, but I'm afraid that doesn't give you the right to be so mean.
Silence! You dare defy me?
Hey guys, we should help her out.
Blah, blah, blah.
We're outsiders, so wouldn't that be muddling? Oh, yeah. And that's against the rules.
The court finds the defendant guilty as charged for the crimes of assault and attempted theft of my heart. Off with her head!
No, no! Oh, please!
Hold it right there!
Who are you? How dare you interfere with my court?
Excuse me, but we know who the real culprit is.
Uh-huh. It's the Heartless.
Anyway, she's not the one you're looking for.
That's nonsense. Have you any proof?
Bring me evidence of Alice's innocence. Fail in it off with all of your heads. Gather as much or little evidence as you please. Report back here once you're ready.
I don't know if I'll be able to find evidence. Hello, plant. Hello, thing. Alright, cool. Hey, what's up, Alice?
Who are you?
I'm Sora.
Well, I'm Goofy, and that there is Donald.
Pleased to meet you, though I do wish it were under better circumstances. I'm sorry you got mixed up in this nonsense.
Okay.
Do not speak to the defendant.
Well, it's too late, I already did. So you can't stop me now.
Go and find proof of her innocence. Don't keep the queen waiting.
Okay, I'm gonna attack her little throne, I guess. It's not even a throne. Hey, rabbit, talk to me. What's up? You ran away from me earlier.
Before you shit your... Her Royal Majesty, the Noble Queen of Hearts.
Okay, Donald, you just want to drop off the cliff for no reason.
I did see someone suspicious. You.
Good. Alright, let's go to the Lotus Forest then. Because I'm sure that's where they want us to go.
It's a ghost.
Who, indeed? Poor Alice. Soon to lose her head. And she's not guilty of a thing.
The Cheshire Cat has all the answers, but doesn't always tell.
The answer? The culprit? The cat all lie in darkness.
What?
They've already left the forest. I won't tell which exit. There are 4 pieces of evidence in all. 3 are a cinch to find. The 4th is tricky. Big reward if you find them all. To trust or not to trust? I trust you'll decide. I trust that I will not decide because I'm... Oh, gosh! And, like, one of them just got, like, instantly killed, so... You know, that's cool, too. Hey, guess what? Oh!
Fire!
He's dead. So easy. Yeah, I guess maybe the yellow thing is an extension of the magic bar. Where's a save point? I need a save point. We haven't saved in a while since we've gotten here. I was, like, expecting to see one when we got here, but we didn't see one, so I was just like, okay, there'll probably be one soon. But there hasn't been one yet. I gotta save frequently. It's, like, it's part of what I do in RPGs. I save a lot. Okay, do I get anything for, like, smacking these? Give me a potion. Give me a potion, I'll make you bigger. Really? I don't have a potion. I have ether. I don't have a freaking potion. Sheet. Give me an ether. All right, ether to the flower. Thanks. Camping set unlocked. Yeah, because that did a lot. Maybe that's not what we needed to do after all. Alright, any other flowers? Just those two right there, I guess. Okay, then. That's cool. What about this little... I see Trinity on the ground. What? Donald, what are you doing, man? Stop getting yourself killed! You're trying to do stuff, and you're just like, I'm gonna go die over here from these enemies. Get my heart stolen from me. Because getting your heart stolen is fun. Why has Goofy not lost any health whatsoever? Is he just like a freaking tank or something? I mean, good lord. Look at him, he's just destroying these guys. He knows what's up, and Donald just keeps dying. I'm like at full health myself. Okay, abilities. Oh, I actually do not have it equipped. Oh, leap at an airborne enemy and attack with shield. Special attack costs 1 magic point. Alright. So Donald and Cher does not exist yet. Goofy has 30 HP. Donald has 15. I have 24. 3, 0, and 1 for magic points. That is not a lot of MP. Holy cow. Trinity. And so that just spawned a bunch of items in. That's cool. And magic? Is that magic? I don't know. I really don't know where we're going, everyone. Hello. What's up, everyone? I don't know where I'm going. I'm just gonna start singing for no reason, because I always do, and I don't know what I'm doing. This is an interesting game so far. I like it. It's not bad at all. It's pretty good. I heard Kingdom Hearts 2 is a lot better, but I don't really care because I've never played Kingdom Hearts, so it makes sense to play the second, It makes sense to play the first game first, of course, whenever you can. Give me an ether. Do I have another one? I do. Give it to the flower. So yeah, I'm kind of glad actually that this game did win over the second game, because it would have been awkward. It probably would have been awkward trying to play the second game after the first game. Or I should say before the first game. Then I'd be like, oh, I've never played this game before. So I mean, I gotta say, I didn't really care what won the poll, but I did want the first game to win over the second game. Besides that, everything else. What did that just do exactly? I'm big, but did that do anything? See ya. Okay. Did I want that to happen? Oh, my head. Okay, examine. I'm ripe enough to be picked and eaten. Okay, stop jumping. I'm pressing attack and he's jump. Okay, really? Okay, Sora. You know. Okay. No, I didn't mean to do that. Gosh dang it, I don't know what I'm doing, everyone. This is like not responsive enough. There we go. Now how do I shrink? How do I shrink? Hello? Everybody, how do I shrink? Magic? That's unlikely. I really don't know how to shrink, everyone. This is actually kind of a nutty here. Just gotta say that. Attack that, attack that, attack the background imagery. I don't freaking know what's going on anymore. Me? Oh, I'm a dummy. There we go. Eat. Wait it. Oh no, did I just screw up? I think I screwed up. No. And I don't have any more potions. Well, everyone, I screwed up completely. I am regrettably saying that. I have no more items left. I can't do anything except fight more monsters and continue to look for a save point. Because that's all I can really do. This music, this combat music has gotten a lot more peaceful for no good reason. It used to be dark and dreary, now it's just like da 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 da. It's so peaceful. Open. You're gonna open it the same way you do a treasure chest. An antenna. What's that gonna do for us? Okay then. How about you? You wanna give me anything? I didn't think so. So here's my guess of the day. I'm gonna have the hot mushrooms. And that's probably gonna lead me somewhere. Examine. It's too big to eat. Wasn't that a shame? Open. Found Dalmatians, puppy number 16, number 17, number 18, returned home. That is really messed up. Who is putting freaking puppies in a treasure chest? Those things were probably dead. How can they be alive to return home? I mean, they're dead. There's no way they're freaking alive. You can't just stuff a puppy dog in a box and then expect it to live. Unless it was just put in the box, but that was probably... Who knows how long it's been there? It's probably been there for a good while now, more than likely. Oh, boy. Are you freaking kidding me? We're back here? Okay, we found Stench. I would greatly appreciate a save point. Oh, is this something? No, it's not. I didn't think that was anything either. Can I go in the pot? Nope, I can't, because it's flat. Why'd I be able to go into a flat object? That'd be silly. Alright, let's continue exploring, I guess, because that didn't work at all. Can I go into you now? That'd be a no. I don't really know if I'd gain any advantages through going to the door, but I don't know, it's worth a shot anyway. I mean, where's the door at? The door was literally right to the side of it, but it's not here. Oh, wow, here's a save. Okay, everyone. This episode's gone on a little long, but that's not a problem, of course. I just want to... I always do want to avoid these episodes going over an hour, but that didn't happen this time around. Next time, though, hopefully we'll be able to figure out the mystery of this Wonderland. It's mysteriously amazing Wonderland with a lot of grass and bushes everywhere. Hey, Donald.